bioeconomy comprises those parts of the economy that use renewable biological resources from land and sea, such as crops, forests, fish, animals, and microorganisms, to produce food, materials, and energy. But what effect can bioeconomy, through extensive use of, for example, biomass from forests, have on freshwater resources? This is something which researchers and PhD students in BIOWATER, a Nordic Centre of Excellence, are trying to figure out through a wide selection of studies in Denmark, Norway, Finland and Sweden. The main objective is to examine the impacts of bioeconomy on land use and freshwater quality and quantity in the Nordic countries. The discovery so far, based on long-term data sets and scenario modelling, is that bioeconomy will and can have an effect on freshwater resources if it isn't conducted in a sustainable way. In addition, results from questionnaires show that an unsustainable bioeconomy can seriously reduce the benefits we humans receive from nature. In other words, a bioeconomy with heavy exploitation of natural resources can have severe and irreversible negative effects on nature and the ecosystem services that it provides. Targeted mitigation measures can assist in reducing negative side effects of a growing bioeconomy and at the same time reduce unnecessary occupation of fertile land useful for the production of food, fodder, fibre and fuel. Through cooperation between stakeholders, scientists and students, BIOWATER will now continue to explore how the green shift will influence land use, water quality and quantity. The aim is to provide management with solutions in the face of potentially competing demands for biomass, land and water resources.